So, David, your compassion comes through loud and clear. And of all the podcast interviews I've done, I felt like it was powerful because you weren't going through the motions. You had clearly done your homework. You had an intention in mind of how you could provide value for your listeners and fans. And you made it easy and comfortable to have a powerful, vulnerable conversation.
Wow, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that.